Bicycles are a quick and economical way to travel around the base. So if you're interested in purchasing a bike, there's a few items you'll need before it can be registered with base security. First of all, you'll need a working bell or horn, a permanently attached light adjusted so the light beam shines forward, and reflectors on the back. With these additions, and a reflective belt or vest and an approved helmet, you can ride safely around the base. Contact the Vehicle Registration Office at 243-5011 for more information.